And speaking of that, I think it's time for my workout.